comment down below if you've ever read The Alchemist before. I would love to know who of my subscribers has read that book. Hello YouTube and welcome to Novelty Gaming. My name is Black Hollow and this is Journey, a game I have been waiting to play for the better part of a month. It was released back in 2012 and it is by that game company. I want to thank you guys for your ongoing support of Flower, the series that comes just before this now on Thursdays, and it is the reason why I chose to tear into this title right now, because this game company, or that game company rather, is fantastic, and I figure while they both start with TH, they kind of fit on Thursday a little bit. So instead of Therapeutic Thursday from here on out, it'll be That Game Company Thursday. And we'll play both of these games to completion over the course of probably about the next 6 weeks. There's not much more to be said, and I've been waiting for a long time. So let's begin. If you have headphones, go get them right now. Oh, more six-axis. I'm going to commentate over this series very light. I want you guys to enjoy it as much as possible. I'm going to assume that that's our destination. And we move with the left stick. The music, the sounds, the atmosphere, the ambience. It's exactly what I can expect of this company now. This is beautiful. It's visual art. It's playable visual art, as I talked about in the episode of Flower earlier. Now, one of the things I'm hoping to do... Wait a minute. I love how I leave a little trail. Oh my god, wait a minute. You guys. It's my Minecraft character. Oh my god! It's my Minecraft character. Wow. What are the odds of that? Fun fact. When I first started thinking about starting a Let's Play channel, this was top three games that I wanted to play right at the get-go. Let's go through the gates. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do. No, it's controlling me. Whoa. Wow. Oh, the slide though. Look at that. One vibe that I've gotten from this game, reading all the descriptions that I have about it thus far, it reminds me of The Alchemist a little bit by Paulo Coelho. And if you guys have never heard of him or that book, I suggest you read that book and then you read all the other books he's written. He's a beautiful author. And The Alchemist is about finding your own personal journey. How beautiful is that? Wow. Interesting. Oh. Hold. Okay. I'll keep holding it. Do I keep holding it? Can I just do that now? I can do it in the areas where they are. Okay. I understand. Wow. Holy crap. Back to what I was saying about the alchemist. This is the visuals that I would picture when Santiago is in the desert. For those of you that haven't read the book, wow. Santiago is the main character. One thing you can expect from this game is no dialogue. I will be the only voice that you hear. That is one thing that I've heard from the reviews, and I might as well disclose that now. Oh, that cello. I love the music. Haha. Where are we? Where is this place? Whoa! Hieroglyphs. Any differences in them? No, there are not. Is there something up here? Yes, there may be. Comment down below if you've ever read The Alchemist before. I would love to know who of my subscribers has read that book. I've read that book 9 times. Whenever times get hard, I always go to that book. Now, it always reminds me that no matter how hard things can get, it's just your path. Wow. Alright, let's continue. I wonder how far you could go. What's going on? Whoa. 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 You guys. I'm not ready to move forward yet. Is that what it's telling me? I haven't done everything yet. Huh. I wonder. Wait a minute. Okay, I just want to make sure that I don't have to do it to all of these. What is there left to do? Is it this collection of tapestries over here? I thought I got these already. No, I got those. I need these. I am missing something. Wait, am I supposed to go down here? There we go. There we go. Oh, sweet. Oh. Haha. Let's go up here first. What do you guys think of the game so far? It's very similar to Flower in the sense that it's incredibly artful. Is this what I do? No. Do I hold a different button, maybe? I wonder what I do with that. I'll do something later with it, I bet. We'll just go down to these tapestries down here. These floating cloths. I wonder what those do. There's some trapped in here. Or are those enemies? No? There's another thing up there. So let's get these. And now let's go up here. This is so relaxing. I love the six-axis controls and being able to just lean with it, control the character as I will. There it is. Haha. What does that do? Oh man. Cool. It's just like flow and flower. We progress as we go along. I'm starting to understand a little bit of the mechanics and what we need to be searching for. The objective, if you will. Hold circle, maybe? Haha. Oh, how cool. How cool is that? Yes, please. Oh, wait, does that mean I have to go find him now? Nope. What? What? Oh, I understand. I use them. I collect them. Oh, and I can refill them. Wow. Oh, that's it. Okay. Hope it's as beautiful as it is right now for me. Does that mean we've completed the first leg of our journey? Wow. Oh, that's gorgeous. Alright, guys. Let's progress. This game reminds me of... almost of Eco, a little bit. I mean, I know it's not quite Eco, but... That is everything I expected it to be. What a perfect game for therapeutic That Game Company Thursdays, or whatever you want to call it. I really appreciate you guys supporting Flower. I appreciate you guys supporting the channel. At the time of recording this, it's the day that I woke up and found an extra 10 subs on my channel from Extinct shouting me out, and I really appreciate it, gang. So if this is your first video that you've watched of mine, I hope you watched it all the way through, and I hope you enjoy this game. It's going to be, if memory serves, roughly 2 hours in length, and I have a lot of videos coming out that are already decent length, so I don't want to bombard you guys with too much content. Oh, isn't that? That's awesome. Well, I guess that's my cue to leave off on this series. For this episode, excuse me. To leave off on this episode. So friends, if you like what you see, leave a little love in the comment section or leave a like and maybe subscribe. As usual, enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you guys again.